Hi, this is automatic speed controller in pedestrian. So, in the pedestrian road or else near the schools, colleges or hospitals, the vehicle speed should be much decreased. Otherwise, it may cause accidents. For that purpose, we should have a device fixed in our car. So, for example, we are fixing this device inside our car. And this is an RF receiver. So this receiver board has a RF receiver, a microcontroller, and also this is assumed to be the car. So when we switch on this kit, this car starts to run. And here this is the transmitter board. This board is to be placed near the pedestrian road, or else near the hospitals or schools. When the car starts to move, and when it comes near the transmitter board, the transmitter will be continuously checking the receiver, and when it gets a signal from the receiver, automatically it sends the message to the microcontroller. This microcontroller, whatever you do, it will make the car speed of the car to get decreased. That is, till you cross this transmitter, the speed of the car cannot be increased even if you increase your speed manually. The microcontroller will take the speed of the car to a control. So even if you raise the car speed, it will be lowering automatically. So this will be helpful to avoid accidents near schools or colleges. So here this is the transmitter board and we have a battery for it. So when this transmitter is battery connected, automatically it will start to check the signals from the receiver. This is the transformer to supply the power. This is assumed to be the car. And we have antennas here for the transmission and reception. So now let's switch on the supply and see what's happening. So now let's switch on the supply. Now the car is running. So the car is being running with the higher speed. Can you notice it? The needle is rotating with the great speed. So if you want to lower the speed of the car, see, I'm lowering the speed of the car. So the car is speed of the car is lowering. And if I want to increase it, I can increase it to any way. And now I am giving the signal from this transmitter. Now the transmitter is going to check. So I am giving the supply for this battery. So now the battery is supplying this transmitter. So see, automatically the speed of the car is lowered because it receives the signal from this receiver. So even now, if you raise the speed of the car, see, it tries to raise, but the speed doesn't get raised. See, whatever, how much I press, the speed will not get raised. It will automatically become slower. If we pull this, if I stop the receiving, automatically the speed of the car can be higher. See, it rotates higher. So this will be safe if we use in roads, where hospitals or colleges or else the important places are near. Hope you all like this project, and for more details visit www.8051projects.info. Thank you.